Turns out it's hard to hold a camera steady when you've got the hiccups.
It is called Charlie the Choo Choo, and it has the basic format of your average picture book, except that from the moment I pulled it out of the delivery tote, I knew that it wasn't. In part because the blurb on the cover was from Stephen King. If you know anything about books, you know that publishers try to get blurbs from authors who write in similar genres. So his name alone was fairly ominous, but not as ominous as what was printed above it. If I were ever to write a children's book, it would be just like this. While the blurb solidified my desperate need for Charlie to not be a real kid's book, it didn't form it. Nope, that need was formed the moment I looked at the cover, because the cover is horrifying. I have no idea how to insert a picture into this video, so you're gonna have to Google it. But Google it. Better yet, go to your local bookstore and hold it, because it gets worse. I couldn't actually read it because I found the pictures so unsettling, but I still had to flip through the whole book because I genuinely thought it was gonna end with mutilated children and I needed to know. It didn't. As far as I could tell, there wasn't really anything that made the book unsuitable for children, except the knot in my stomach. It's like the feeling at the beginning of a horror movie when the first door slams and everyone's like, it's probably the wind. My God, run and you might live. So I buried it. I put it on the picture bookshelf, but at the back, completely hidden by larger books. And then I pulled it out to show every single staff member, because now we're at the part of the horror movie when I should have known better. I can't just say Bloody Mary once. Nope, I gotta go the whole way. But now I know it's not just bravado. I am so scared, I need to share my fear. And probably once there's enough fear to go around, the train will awaken and follow me through life, devouring my soul. I can't tell you how scary this train is. So kudos to illustrator Ned Dameron. I have never had such a strong physical reaction to a drawing. Well done. I will never seek out your work. Also, it's not a kid's book. Well, it's a kid's book from Stephen King's Dark Tower series. So it's like how J.K. Rowling wrote Tales of Beedle the Bard and Quidditch Through the Ages. Turns out some booksellers at a different Waterstones were as disturbed as I was, but they Googled it instead of just hiding it. I was so relieved when I found out. We've moved it to the graphic novel section. It doesn't belong there, but it doesn't really belong anywhere, except maybe in a fire. I'm generally against book burning, but when it's also an exorcism, oh, I just don't like it. It's brilliant. Especially the illustrations, like, so well done. It's very sinister, very Stephen King. Oh, and I just don't like it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for new videos every Tuesday and Friday. Bye. I've read the Dark Tower series. It was more than 10 years ago, so I forgive myself for forgetting, though maybe I just repressed it.